everyone. Once again, you're welcome to the Entertainment Gist on NTA Gombe Channel 5. My name is Ibi Dave, and in the studio, I have a wonderful, talented, young rap artist by the name Joe Shigi. Yeah. Joe Shigi, you're welcome.
It's an honor for me.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, Joe Shigi, can we meet you?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Yeah, who can you tell us a little about you, your biography? Who is Joe Shigma?
Well, let me start from this way.
Okay.
My real name is Joel John Buba.
Joel John.
Yes, and I'm from Gombe State.
Okay.
Biliri local government.
Great.
And I've schooled all my life here, okay. And my parents are from this place as well.
Okay.
Now I've been into music for some time now.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. When actually did you start music? For how long have you been into music?
Well, I've been making music for like 11 years now.
Wow. 11
basically
years.
I started 2009.
2009.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's great. That's quite a long time.
Yeah, it's been a while.
So let's know a little about your music. What kind of music do you do?
I'm an all-rounder.
Okay.
Actually, I like the fact that versatility plays in my music.
Oh.
Basically, I started off as a rap artist.
Okay.
Right now, I'm into rap and I'm into R&B as well. I can sing, and it's
great.
Amazing.
That's great. That's
you need
great.
To hear.
So, what actually inspired you into music? You know, 11 years back, you
yes.
decided to go into music.
Yes.
What
yes.
actually inspired you?
Well, I've been listening to a lot of music back in the day.
Okay.
But listening to people like Tupac a lot.
Oh,
I came from a family that they always play songs like Tupac's music,
okay.
Notorious B.I.G. And then I
Dr.
came across
Dre.
Yeah, Dr. Dre, and I came across people like M.I. in Nigeria, Ice Prince, Jesse Jacks.
Yes,
you
okay.
know, and
okay.
and I felt like so back in 2009. It was more like the Tupac thing.
Okay.
So I decided like, okay, if Tupac can make music like this, maybe
yeah.
I could also express myself the way he's expressing
his
own self in his own music, saying things about his
environment,
what
yeah.
is happening about the government, about his personal things.
Mm.
I could also put my own feelings to music and express myself.
Beautiful.
So I was inspired by that. And I just started off little by little and
is
it.
Wow, that's great. I think before we go any further, the viewers would like to hear a little about Joe Shigi's music. So we'll play one of his videos.
Yeah.
This one says Magana
Jarichi. It's like that.
Yes, let's listen to Magana Jarichi.
Mm. So this is just a test. Listen. Tofi nike kamar mai chiki kampeni with Tupac the biggie by abon kayi banon like me from GCD to Las Gidi. I tun iya dan kankani a kan bai wansa iki ta gini. They say Joe Shigma the studio rat a gurin fayya kan yi wuni. Rantsuwa yayi wa kansa sunansa duniya sai sun sani. And so he strive to be the best in this music compete as many. Girls play me corny corny no chikala calls me honey. Aljihuna babu CC na kira su danna min busy. Gayu su mun efizi. I swear that shit has motivate me. Medical statistics my flow sicker than Buhari. Verbal militant, I'm like Dokubo Asari. Kalikal, my flow is clean. Shit, it must be multi-action. Rappers think I'm mata. Dakata, I'm out the faction. Nabali, the rapping, I wanna, I sabu what is a luchi. You niggas old fashioned. I'm the new trend, kukauchi. Trying to bite my style as I could carry cheese on Harichi.
This nigga is simply the dopest. Simply the dopest. Joe Shigma is simply the dopest. Simply the dopest.
A new music was born the moment I was given birth. Mama's womb invented me, told me join the world and play your part. Choose your path correctly, angels and demons walk the planet earth. And so I ain't about to join Illuminati just to earn a bank a lot. These are words I'm shooting random, sort of like a pistol practice. All the rappers before me factors paved the way like John the Baptist. But I'm the living hip-hop messiah, you can tell it from my tactics. Devilish demons knows this, even semen cannot deny this. Need a guy unani mukashika dunya, name and nera bras. Without the channel life is not sweet, mazar koila. I'm just looking for sunny days, yeyewa, na name laima. Banna, bachi, banna, hutu, I'm just balling like I'm Neymar. I sought to shine the light, achikinduhu, kamar pitila. Buri nana, yukudi, kamar bilgit, na sayegida, satira. On the road to success, idang anji, fika, karka kula. If the sky is not blue, aizamu yapa, masabula.
This nigga is simply the dopest. Simply the dopest. Joe Shigma is simply the dopest. Simply yeah. A dope.
Akuluma parikina arziki nera da dalana. He shows the ganot harzua legas to Kampala. Mutin nishigo stages in nang sunana sukwala. I'm just dreaming, I'm just wishing. Doesn't zama tauraru. All my life I wanna be a starting in a tenyaru. I used to watch TV stars at even kakade kepalo. And nowadays I'm making songs, dreaming shows akano. It's just a dream, I'm a palikini. But then who knows tomorrow? I see my mind as a leader, needs my body to follow. So baba singing kafa aides. Sky is where we need to go. I'm tired of living in poverty, so I'm processing the POP. I'ma break the laws of gravity so I can ascend the TOP. Yaro, my name Anasa, I can't ibara inkwache. Kashikida sana ache. My flow's getting maganache. Wallahi, I is just a game. Hip hop to me, kodarache. I hope this flows with make profit. Don't magana kojariche. I find myself in a crowd, and because you didn't notice me, I suffer depression. Or maybe you've been ignoring me. I thought I wasn't good enough. Today is the day scales fall off my eyes, and now I can see clear. I am simply the dopest.
But Lele upon the mix.
Have you seen me lately? I'm hip hop at its best. So is this what you want? I'm simply the dopest.
Oh my goodness, this is lovely. This is lovely. This is amazing. This is
thank
amazing.
You a lot.
Yeah, so thank I'm sure you. The viewers would actually like to know more about Magana Jari. What actually inspired a beautiful piece like this?
Well, yeah, I was making the album.
Okay.
It was a mixtape album. Oh, so I was making it and I made all the songs.
Okay.
And then I just got this inspiration that I should, you know about the book, the Magana Jari.
Magana Jari, yeah. Yes, I think the old Hausa, yeah. Whatever. Yes, yeah. I think I used to read it then in school, yeah. Back then. Yeah.
So I remember the name.
Yeah.
And I thought about fusing another concept, like thinking about it in another angle.
Angle, okay.
Like okay, I'm making this music. I need at the end of the day, the goal is to reach the world and then. Profit out of it.
Out of it, good.
Profit is jari, right?
Jari,
like,
yes.
you like it's a capital.
It's a capital, yes.
You understand?
Yeah.
So now, me putting creating music is all about me putting words into it, right?
Into it, yes.
Yeah. So it's like more like my capital.
Capital.
And I'm going to use it to reach the world. I'm going to use it to turn it into
kind of a tool
into,
to
to
reach out to the world,
to reach out and then turn it into resource
something
money
would, yeah,
to the feed the family as well. As well. At that point I felt like that.
Oh,
I said, okay, let me make a song and title it that way.
Okay.
And I did the whole thing and it was beautiful.
Where was it shot?
It was shot in Jaws.
In Jaws, okay. Yeah. I see. Oh, that's great. That's great. That's great. So coming down to the next question, I don't know. So far, are you fulfilled as an artist? Are you?
Well, I actually feel like it's a blessing.
Okay.
I have made quite a few number of people as followers, and they are loyal.
Oh,
and they follow
great.
Me.
That's great.
Loyally. They love my music, and every time I put out a music, they can't wait to listen to it. I feel like it's a blessing. I feel like it's an achievement.
That's a big achievement.
Yes,
it's
spiritual. When you find people like they can't wait to, like, they believe in you, they can't wait, like, they want to hear what you want to see.
I get you. Yeah, that's nice.
They want to hear what you want to say every time you put out something. So I feel like from that angle is an achievement, and my contacts.
Oh, great.
I really evolved. Okay. I started off just doing music for my friends, like, check out this music.
Check out this music.
Like, yes. I made this, like, yeah. But then all of a sudden now I make music, right. I put it on in the internet, like, every, like, people, like, random people get to listen to it. Now I have people that I used to watch on TV.
Wow.
Yeah, some of them, like, with chat, and it's like I feel like, yeah, I'm achieving something.
Achieving
I'm going
something.
Places, right?
Wow. Well,
so I feel
so,
like
so,
it's
so
an
what
achievement.
What would be like your greatest achievement so far?
Okay. My greatest achievement so far, I think is the
word. The journey is still far.
The journey is
still far. Yes, I know you're aspiring to get somewhere. But so far, what could be your greatest achievement?
My greatest achievement, the people I impacted, the people I inspired.
Wow, that's good.
That's my greatest achievement. I have people that, like, in conversations actually reach out to me to tell me that they started music because I inspired
you
them.
Inspired them. Oh,
yes.
Beautiful.
Or someone reaching out to tell me that the music you made so time actually motivated me to do something in another angle, achieve something, or your passion.
Wow.
The passion you put into your music is helping me. Like I am now doing what I'm doing passionately. You inspire me.
Wow.
I feel like I have not gone the place I want to go, but then it's moving people. It's making people go to work.
Yes, that's
so. It's a lot for me. Precisely, people that come from where I come from, like my area,
okay.
Precisely, like Gombe State.
Yeah.
Biliri. Yeah, people like from there, like they feeling they love the music and they can't wait for me to put out music all the time. Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
Yeah.
So you know, Joe Shiggy, a lot of people have been watching you on the TV, probably on the radio, and you are here on Entertainment Gist on NTA Gombe. I'd love you to do something, live. Just do a freestyle.
Yeah.
I know the viewers will actually love to watch.
Yeah, of course. It's a privilege. Let me say that first of all. Like I used to know Uncle Ebi from day, like way back. We're sitting one-on-one. I want to say before we started this whole thing,
okay.
I had to shoot a picture like so that I could show my mom back at home. Like I snap a picture with Uncle Ebi.
Thank you.
It's
I'm
an
so
honor.
Hold on.
Yeah,
so
first of all, yeah. So I'm about to do the freestyle thing, yo.
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Listen, I dey represent my city and you know that. They dey respect me, I be Tupac. Who be that talking anyhow? Thunder go fire them their father. I deserve some respect. I deserve some respect. And I deserve some respect. I deserve some. Listen. Jimon Kusawara Kujini. It's suicide. Inkaji wani na chewa ya fini. Me and hip-hop connected like Adeku later see me. Nowadays, they pay a couple bucks just to see me.
Wow, that's amazing. That's just beautiful. Yoshigi, I must tell you, you are one great talent. You are one talent. I see, you know, a very, very bright future in this music. I see you, dominating Nigeria and Africa. And I know it will come to be.
Coming from you is really, a blessing.
Yeah, I tell you that, believe me. You're that good. So viewers, I've been with Joe Shigma, and I believe we've been having a nice time.
Yeah, it's fun.
Before we go any further, I would like to watch the second video, and this one says Arewa Girl.
Arewa Girl.
So enjoy Arewa Girl.
Yeah.
Arewa Girl, oh yeah. Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Tayi wanka, tachi kwenlia. She looking so fly. Tayi wanka, tachi kwenlia. She looking so fly. Sarauni yarla da bida hankali. Sanki nake mata dan gari Arewa girl
Arewa girl
Sifi my heart Sarauni yarla da bida hankali Sanki nake mata dan gari Arewa
girl
Ejima,
ni da aboki na wasa mun faka sabuwar rafu lokacin rana ya dan sauka. The time was around 4. Fresh boys, irin gayun da ƴan mata suke so. Cewa muka yi bare mu sai popcorn on the way to locos. Sai ga wata kyakkyawa da kawayenta sun fito a dados. So nake na ganta da kyau. So I went close. Kap arewa ba mai kyanta. Shorty fine head to toes. Farar fata ta ci chorus. Haske take kamar fitila. Bata da bambanci da bindiga. Shorty is a killer. I know be Casanova. Amma dole ne in taya. Excuse me. Da na ganki sai zuciya na ya tsaya. I don't mean to trouble you. Amma dan Allah ki tsaya. I need you to quench it. Azuchiya na da is fire. If I don't tell you how I feel, wallahi zai zama mini kaya. Sai ta yi dariya tace tana sauri amma na ga number waya. Ai you can call me later kaga sai mu yi magana. Yeah.
Sarauniyar ladabi da hankali. Sanki nake mata dan gari. Arewa girl. Sifi mai ya to.
sarauniyar ladabi da hankali san ki nake mata dan gari arewa girl
wata ce bata taba yin soyayya ba maza zuciyar su duk algus but the moment da ta gani tayi laushi kamar kuskus tana makaranta JSU wankan ta zalla guci gabana mun yi hira mun ga juna waya kap dare da rana wallahi baby girl tana kawo ta kamar ashana shodi so fine so nake na kai ta gun mama na I for like to marry you in kin yadda to a saka rana sharp sharp ni ba na bata lokaci kamar tafiyar sana I want it all ASAP I can't wait a ce dake matana I want to build my wall around you in babulo na ita zana irin kenki ne ke sa mutum fadawa a kwalbati tace mun way through love is hard to find kamar aikin gwamnati
sarauniyar ladabi da hankali san ki nake mata dan gari arewa girl oh sifi mai ato sarauniyar ladabi da hankali san ki nake mata dan gari arewa girl oh sifi mai ato
mix oracle
amazing. This is lovely. Joe Shigi, this is lovely. I love the clarity and very beautiful pictures.
Thank you so much.
You know, you've got some good shot there. Where was it shot?
It was shot in Gombe, actually.
In Gombe, yeah. Wow. State. You know, these days I get so, you know, amazed at the kind of things that happen here in the Jewel City.
A lot of things are happening.
We used to think you really have to go out there, but, you know, a lot of things are happening.
Yeah.
You know, so what? How about Ariwagia? Can you tell us a little about the video? Tell us about
Well, actually, I all started from the audio.
From the audio, okay.
Yeah. I got inspired to write the audio. Yeah. It was actually at Dadu's.
Dadu's, okay.
At some point, and I had an encounter. We went with my friend. Actually, the same way I was talking about the story.
The story, okay.
Mm. We had an encounter. I actually met a lady there.
Lady.
Yeah.
A pretty lady.
Yeah, she's pretty. She's actually pretty. Yeah. Very pretty. And I didn't see her.
Okay.
That was the moment. Like, I just saw her that time. I'd never seen her again. We spoke that time, and I didn't collect her number, actually.
Okay.
So that was it. And then I created the song out of that idea. And then I made the video. I gave the director, exactly. I called Slim B one time.
Okay.
I was like, okay, I have a video, I have a concept. I want us to put it into, like, exactly the way the song is. Let's put it into video, like, put it in the visual, and let's do the whole thing. So he came through, added his own ideas to the whole thing.
Yeah.
We gathered the whole crew. And then I was looking for a girl that will fit the profile of that same thing.
That same
now, I was asking my friends, like, I actually reached out to, like, almost like 5 people.
Oh, wow.
Coincidentally, these same 5 people sent me this same model's picture. Girl, they sent her picture, like, randomly, different people.
Different people.
I was like, okay, so this girl, and she fits the profile. I said, this girl, she's cute, and she's the person that would do the job.
Oh, right.
And we just did it, and it was beautiful. We had a moment. It was amazing.
That's great.
Yeah.
So this leads me to my next question. How do you handle female fans?
Whoa.
I know you go for a lot of shows, you know, people will be shouting Joshigi and stuff like that. Definitely, I know you must have a lot of female fans. How do you handle
I'm actually, like, when it comes to this kind of thing, I actually have fear for that kind. I know celebrities from way back, like, what it has done to them.
Yes,
like, women coming out to say he did this.
Yes.
I'm actually scared of women,
scared of,
like,
that.
When it comes to that. So I try to be very careful, but you can't be too careful. You don't reach out to them. Some of them will reach out to, like, they'll be on your DMs or your messages, like, like, you know. so you have to be very careful, and you have to know what to say, how to is actually stressing and it's challenging.
I get you. And you have to be very wise, you know, in doing such, so that you don't allow them to think you are that arrogant.
Of course,
stuff like that.
Yeah.
You know, so are you married?
I'm not married.
You're not married.
Yeah.
So what are we expecting?
I'm about to be. I'm actually not searching.
You're not searching. Okay.
I am not searching.
So that means there's someone on ground.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I hope she's watching.
She's watching, definitely. She watches everything.
Well, that's great. Joshigi, let's know if you've had any challenge over the years, these 11 years of your musical journey. What are your challenges so far?
Well, challenges, there are many. There are numerous. Like, I have challenges when it comes to financing.
Yeah.
I have challenges when it comes to support.
Yeah.
Like, people, mobilizing people to actually key into what I'm doing, you know.
Believe in what you do.
Yeah. Other than, like, my state, like, I've tried to, like, reach out to other parts of the states as well. I have gotten some numbers, but I still really want to reach out more. Yeah. So distribution is my problem. How to reach out to more people than the ones I have already now.
Okay.
So it's very important because that's where the money is. Yeah, it's a business actually,
yeah,
as well.
Is,
so because we need the money to make more music and
more
just
music.
To live the life that they fancy.
You know, sometimes people just see celebrities on screen, and there's a kind of life they believe.
Yeah,
you should be.
And if they see you anyhow, you know, they're like, yeah, no.
Thank you. The kind of car you should ride. Yeah. Like that. You know, so you should actually meet up.
Of course.
Actually, that your talent should actually make a way for you. Mm-hmm. So how do you think the government can be of help to that?
Well, I
think in any way the government could be.
I do.
Yeah.
I thought about it so many times. Like, I know about in other countries, like where the like in America now.
Yeah.
You know, the government supports the film industry, right?
Yes, definitely.
They give them some amount of, like, grant them money to do things, like, because it makes a lot of money. People, and then it's entertainment brings a lot of money. And then it makes the state, you know, social and all that. Okay. Keeps people, the young people's mind is engaged.
It's engaged.
That other than them being in some places doing some stuff that... will not help the whole society, but we have them all in one place, entertaining them, having fun and all that, you know.
Yeah.
it's something, and it will inspire people to actually put in their talents into work, and then because the government is there to support. Yeah, but I would say it in this way. I actually don't see the government coming in anywhere to actually do that.
Maybe just keep on doing what you're doing. I believe anyhow, even it's not the government.
Of course,
we have people that we have destiny helpers.
Of course,
someone
I believe
can just
in
look out to you and just say, okay, how can I be of help? But the most important thing is just keep doing what you're doing.
Of course,
the help can just come anywhere and anyhow.
It's like I've always believed, like whenever I do my stuff, I don't know who is watching.
Yes,
I always believe like it can be anyone.
Someone might be watching.
Yeah, someone. Yeah.
And decide to say, oh, Joshigma,
of course,
let's do this.
Yeah.
All right, okay, now quickly, Joshigma, I, you know, in the north here, just quickly, we're running out of time.
Yeah,
you know, how do you see music here in the north, and then comparing it to music and places like Lagos, Port Harcourt, and stuff like that? How do you see that? And then I would like you to merge it. I see people like Classic, you know, saying they are the king of the north when it comes to music and the north and stuff like that. And lately I hear people even call you king of the north.
Of course.
So can you just tell us more about that?
Well, I'm the king of the north.
Good.
I'm the king of what I do. You know, kings are made.
Yes.
Like you make your most kings, like the most powerful kings, make themselves. You understand? Yes. And then people key into that.
Yeah.
You know, you have to proclaim yourself as, you know.
That's
one. This there's a feeling you treat yourself like a king, and people will treat you the same way. Now I know about people like Classic, people like Morel, people like DJ AB, BOC, and the rest of them, they're kings as well.
King,
I respect them as kings. I'm a king as well.
I'm a king
in what I do. You understand? And they have to respect me for what I do. I respect them. Respect me. This is, I do my thing my way.
Yeah,
I'm a king.
Thank you. I wish we even had more time. Okay, now quickly, let's talk about your EP that's coming in. I think the Northman.
Northman.
Yeah, I heard about the Northman, and there's this song Nera.
Yeah.
Let's just have a little of it.
Yeah.
There's this song Nera. Nera is coming out. It's the lead, single from the EP Northman.
Northman.
Yes. Can we have a little feel of Nera just in a few minutes?
gari na dinka ta ce ku yi aure na baka binta canji mai saka canji in baka da canji ba mai sanji matasa mu nemi canji dole dan kabo abba atiku neman ne ku stand you ba neman ne madura biyu neman ne iya kudin ka iya shagalin ka mu tashi mu nemo nera an jira ra kawo da bala'i mu tashi mu nemo nera nera abun sai da nera nera ina san nera nera kobani nera nera kai kabarewa neman nera haske abdul neman nera kabil kabal neman nera kabil ishaku neman nera yau ba akwai harerin nera jama'a barkan mu da aure na gaishe da amarya ango vip everywhere da mango shaman to me ko minishia guji basashi clothes that I wear pull up with a chick with a swag ria so got quieter nobody there shut down everywhere abuja kano get ivs cause we at kono gayuna wana hutu kawai kuma na magana kudi ne kawai abu ba azu neman nera enowa neman nera intamasi neman nera alurfai neman nera iya kudin ka iya shagalin ka mu tashi mu nemo nera ai nera na kawo da bala'i mu tashi mu nemo nera nera abun sai da nera nera ina san nera nera ko ba ni nera nera kai sai dan tata neman nera muhammad dimi Allah ka ba mu nera mu gama lafiya sai godiya
Wow, 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 wow. That is Nera. Yeah. Nera, Nera. So I don't want us to really talk much about Nera. It's coming out and the next EP of Joe Shiggy. It's coming out when precisely? Are we expecting it?
Well, Notman doesn't have a date, but Nera is going to come out on Friday on August 6th. August 6th.
Okay. Well, August 6th. That's beautiful. Mm. I believe the viewers are watching and we will look out for it.
Yeah.
So I think we're out of time now. Do you have any shout out to any loved one and maybe just in a sentence, maybe you can just say a word to those that have been inspired by you, those that are looking up to you. Just tell them a word while you say a shout out to your loved ones as we round up.
Booyah! Ladies and gentlemen, yeah, we don't come a long way, like, you know, it's been a long time coming. Shout out to everybody that's been supporting me from day one. Those buying my music, those coming to my shows, those sending me DMs to tell me that they love the music and they want me to continue. I love you. God bless you. May God reward you. And I want to shout out to my friends back at home, my grandmom, my aunties, all my loved ones, my people back in BR City, my people in KT City, people in Gombe and all over the world. I love you. And shout out to Uncle EB.
Thank you.
Yeah, shout out to Abby. I respect him. He's been supportive. And I used to look up to him right from when I was just a little boy. Wow, he used to sing. I used to shed tears when he was singing. It was much love. Yeah, so that's it. Much love, everyone.
Thank you. People
that are looking up to me, they love my music and they want to be like me. I keep pushing, pushing. That's what I do. Yes. That's what Uncle EB keeps doing. He push. I learned it from Uncle EB. He keeps pushing, so I have to keep pushing. If Uncle EB doesn't quit, why do we have to quit? We can't quit.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's so hard to say goodbye. We have to stop here. Keep watching the Entertainment Gist on Channel 5 NTA Gombe. I remain Ibrahim. See you in our next edition. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes, bro. Thank you.